A fire at a fuel storage facility in the Crimean port of city Sevastopol caused by a drone strike has been fully extinguished, the Moscow-installed governor there said on Saturday. Experts examined the site and it became clear that only one drone was able to reach the oil reservoir. Another drone was down, its wreckage found on the shore near the terminal, he added. Earlier, he said no one was injured.